Hi everyone, so today's video is going to be my 5-minute makeup challenge. Now, the whole concept to this video is basically you're supposed to have your entire face of makeup done in 5 minutes or less. And I really don't think you can skip any step at all. So if you do like fill in your eyebrows or if you do something specifically, you can't skip anything. So yeah, I probably won't be talking as much in the video because I will try to like concentrate and get it down for 5 minutes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy and I will see you in my next video. Bye. All right, so I have my timer right here set for 5 minutes and we are going to start. Okay, if I can press it now. Okay, so I'm gonna start up with concealer and I usually just go in and conceal any spot that I have. And then I'm just going to lightly pat it in with my finger. Now I don't use any liquid foundation just because I find that I don't need it. And I just find that it's just too heavy and it takes too long to do. So normally I always use my MAC Studio foundation, I guess, powder foundation. And like 99.9% of the time, this is what I use. All right, next is bronzer, and I'm just using my NYC bronzer in Sunny. All right, and next is blush. And this is e.l.f. Candid Coral. And I just absolutely love this color just because it's so kind of light and you can't really go wrong with it. So really, really nice. Okay, next I apply some liquid liner. And I usually wing it out, so wow, this is taking forever. Alright, now while I'm waiting for that to dry, I'm going to go ahead and apply my lip gloss. And then go ahead and do my brows. This alone usually takes me like 5 minutes, so oh my goodness. I'm not good under pressure, guys. Ah. All right. I will live. Eyelashes curled. Curled. Now mascara time. Oh, I wonder how much time I have left because my phone completely shut off, so. Ooh, that was a mess. Okay, let's see how much time I have left. Ooh, I have about a minute left. So you know what? I am going to go back and redo my eyeliner because that was a mess. Put some more mascara on because I can't leave the house looking like this. the brows a little. Wow, I am doing really good on time. I think I am done with the makeup and I still have about this much left. So let's go ahead and just let it run out. Yay! So what do you guys think? This is my everyday makeup routine. I would totally go out of the house like this. I think it looks perfectly fine. I have my face done and I always use my MAC Studio powder anyway, and this is just so great because it's so fast and so easy to use, and it gives you like the perfect coverage. So I really love this one, and everything else looks really good. I mean, my eyebrows look really nice, my lips, that was just easy, and my eyes, just really simple. So yeah, I would totally go out like this. Let me know what you guys think. Do you think I did a good job? I think I succeeded. So yeah, I challenge all of you guys to do the 5-minute makeup challenge. And if you do film one, please leave it as a comment or video response down below. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Love you. Bye.